efluentenglish.com. Walk and talk. The word for today is stall. Stall. A stall is like a shop, but it's small and it's outside. And every night the owner of the stall packs everything away, and in the morning they open up, organize everything, and they sell their produce or souvenirs or flowers to the public. I can see lots of stalls. I'm in the main square in Krakow. There's lots of tourists, and they come to the stalls to buy souvenirs and flowers. Stall.